Anasazi. The Anasazi farmed corn, squash, beans, and pumpkins. They hunted deer and wild dogs and gathered wild plants. Time and location. They lived around 100 BC through 1300 AD. They lived in present-day U.S. Southwest region, Four Corner states. Known for, they developed early irrigation systems and carved apartments into cliffs as cliff dwellers. Decline. They most likely had a drought that caused them to abandon their homes, or they may have joined other Native Americans in the region.